Verse 18. And Jesus spake unto them, all power is given unto me in the earth. 19. Go ye, children are Sendable. Evangelism is not a matter of choice, it's a matter of must. If you are a child of God, when God says, go ye therefore, you must demonstrate sendability. How many of us do not listen to the instructions of God? Just go in therefore. Preach the gospel. Speak to sinners. One of the ways to demonstrate that you are a child of God, you must be sendable. God should depend on you to win souls into his kingdom. How sendable are you? Can God depend on you to bring a soul out of hell into heaven? Or you are the kind that can sit next to a sinner and not even notice in your spirit, this sinner needs to be told about God. How sendable are you? Can I tell you something? God is all powerful. But in that powerfulness, he depends on you to obey this instruction for people to be saved. To demonstrate you are his son, you must be sendable. You must go and tell them in school, in your job, in everything you do, you must tell people about Jesus.
Powerful.
The death of a sinner does not make God happy.
At all.
And God says, go. He
says,
some snatch out of the fire. Snatch them out of the fire. God is counting on you. How sendable are you? Can you be sent by God? Will you obey him?
Hallelujah.
Can we say in this month of March, is it March? I will look for a soul. A soul. Listen, a soul is a soul and it's precious to God.
Sometimes
our problem, we want many people and we never get any. Save the world one person at a time. Make a commitment this month. But if God was to ask this question again, how many people by this month end, I will be able to answer. You know, sometimes the devil tells us that people really, many people already know about God, you know. And then Friday, sometimes when we leave here on all night prayers, you pass by a bus, they are fully packed. And I always know there's so many other people who have not yet met God. Go.
Tsamaya.
Ye therefore.
Listening.
This is what we forget is that somebody spoke to us. Somebody invited us. Somebody planted a seed in us. Somebody did something. Do you ever think about it? If you can also say, I will do to somebody what has been done for me. And if we can have a mindset like that as a church, this place is too small. Go ye therefore. How sendable are you? Did you know? It's selfish. To find a good thing. And not share it with others. If truly God is good in your life. If truly God is good in your life.